9-hour drive. We made it to our hotel. We are all really tired.
I'm just sitting over here.
And cutting out our fancy little business cards is Moth. He's doing an excellent job.
It's already done.
It's already done. Aaron's just rolling in Aaron's money.
I don't know what I look like. Woo, it's really zoomed in.
I can see how much I have right here.
Okay, here we go. But yeah, we made it to the hotel, safe and sound. This is update number one. Yay. But yeah, so we are getting ready to go to bed. And then tomorrow we'll be going to the beach. And getting our passes and getting ready for Anime Matsuri! Yay! Hello! First morning of Anime Matsuri! Woohoo! Hooray! And then there's shades. We are getting ready to go to the beach. Well, we're gonna go pick up our passes and then we're gonna go to the beach. But generally, we're getting ready to go to the beach. I'm Nikisa! Yay! Well, you can't really.
Really, all know to return me to corporal.
You can't really see me, but because the lighting in here is Satan. Hold on.
We found it for like $15 in pictures, and then we're just like, let's put Levi on it since I'm here.
I'm so sorry.
Nikki's here today. You can't really see me because the light in here sucks, but yeah, that's what's happening. Hold on. Whee!
It's still there.
Here we go. Pizza today. Yay! Okay, you saw Blaze, and they're Ray, and I'm Nagisa, and we're gonna take beach pictures. Yay! That's it for now.
Is it gonna focus?
No.
We have made it to the convention center to pick up badges.
Look at the vendors!
And
that is the vendor room?
That's Artist Alley and vendors, I think.
Oh my god.
That is amazing.
Oh my god.
It is so big.
So, yeah.
I'm so excited.
We are. We're gonna pick up badges now, and we just saw, this place is huge.
Yep.
And I'm terrified.
This place is huge. It looks like a giant McDonald's play place.
I'm so happy about it.
The colors everywhere.
So, step one. Nikisa, what are you doing?
I'm walking behind you. Obviously.
I found Chrissy.
To the beach and Sunflower's super excited.
Never been before. I've cried. Actually, I might cry. Or that.
Whoa,
but
bruh.
That would ruin my makeup.
We need to find like a place to sit somewhere. Just sit on the beach. You guys have your towels, don't you? Just lay your towels out like over here somewhere.
Welcome to shit you find on the beach.
Yeah, you really don't. Just be sure when you guys are swimming to watch for jellies.
Jellies?
Jellyfish.
We'll have to pour
that is a thing now.
That is a thing now,
yes. looking at the junk?
No.
Because the sand is wet, yeah. Hold on.
And the sand will come.
Walking. Stepping on the beach. Stepping on the beach.
Seashell!
Okay, just lay a layer
of pollen
in this area.
I am seeing.
Stepping on the beach.
It's like the seashells.
Seashells by the seashore.
It's possible.
Do that again, please. What you doing? Doing the truffle shuffle. Oh my god. I'm real tempted to take my shoes off, but I know what's gonna happen.
See, my shoes are staying on. Like, I kinda want to, but I know what's gonna happen. So, fuck the sand.
Ray. You look so cute.
I can't.
Ray, look at the camera.
Big toes, actually.
You look so precious. Oh my god.
I find more pleasure that way, though.
That way? Yeah. We are here to take beach pictures. Yay!
I don't know, it's uncomfortable. I'll wear sandals.
That's what we're doing. Taking beach pictures. Like free trash.
Yay!
Anyways, this is the update. This is Friday morning. We'll be at the convention later on this evening. I'll probably film on and off our escapades at the beach. But yeah, for now, bye!
And I'm recording.
Hi.
Hello.
What do you want to dress you to?
We're in the dealer's room at Anime Matsuri, yo. Oh, yeah, it's fucking huge. We have a dirt.
A Garth-looking dirt.
Garth-looking. We found the homestucks.
We are the homestucks.
We are all the homestucks all at once.
Homestucks.
There's like a selfie stick.
Your brother needs to give you a hat. At least his.
Alright.
And you too. Take me back.
Do you want to like...
What?
Why are you backing?
Fix your hair.
Dude, no way. Bring that back. Bring that back.
You're just going to sit here and fix your hair.
Are you filming it?
Good. Filming Dave being a fucking narcissistic... John being cute. Precious. Walking through Houston. Jake's gaily skipping through Houston. Yeah. So there's that. We're in some kind of park. It's pretty cool, actually. This park is really pretty, though, like, TBH. You about hit me in the face with your sword. Brad. Brad. We have found a place.
Walmart.
I had a beer
Welcome
at my wallet.
Welcome to Walmart.
Product placement.
The hill.
Ding.
Alright.
We'll fit right
that
in.
That was my phone going, woo!
Dude, we always end up at Walmart. Always.
Why are you being so gay?
Who, me?
Because
you, with your booty shorts, clearly...
They're not that much of a booty short.
Clearly the gay one. Clearly. Well, sir and or madam, please calm down.
Who is mine?
I don't know. I'm gonna put my wallet in my pocket somehow. Everything's... Okay, everything's too big for these.
Since I want the soda, I'll buy the soda, and you guys can buy the cups.
Okay. That's fine. Dunkin' Jack. Dunkin' Jack. To Walmart. Man. The adventures of Walmart. Dirk, please. Okay, I'm recording.
She was hurt.
That really hurt my butt.
Did you get hit again?
No. I'm just thinking about the last time I got hit.
The last time I
had my butt hit.
Well, I was about your whippersnappers, lady.
So it's morning on the second day, and we all kind of don't want to get ready yet.
We're doing Soul Leader today, though, and those two are doing Proxy. So.
They're all doing Soul Eater and Etta and Eddie today.
Yes. In the bed right now.
And
I'm doing the lead.
We're doing Dirk and Roxy.
Cody,
I'm watching the scary movie. Scary movie three.
Do you speak more than three?
My hotel room looking a mess. So we're getting ready, finally. I said getting ready.
I'm not done yet.
So we're getting ready.
I already put it on. Can I take it off?
Dirk, come here. Let's see, we got.
I'm only taking your sword.
We got. Ash, move ahead. We got Kevin.
Good look.
And Krona.
They came
and Stein.
The other day.
So. And that the kid. And Dirk. And I can't even turn the camera.
Roxy.
He can't even see me. God dang it.
Get into the light, Roxy.
Hey, Roxy. Yeah.
So,
day two. And Steven. Day two begins. Of shades in front of a castle because it's time. So yeah, we're over here just chilling. Your shades are crooked.
No shit.
Are they just forever crooked?
They're forever crooked now.
Okay.
Forever.
There's an ice king over there in front of Elsa's castle.
Where he should be. Forever crooked.
Building.
Oh, this is really good.
The little turny thing that actually turns.
Yes. It's amazing.
We can make Rhyme Lolly It for that.
What?
YouTube user Rhyme Lolly It showed us how to make the screw. If you do not know her, go subscribe to her because she is excellent and amazing. The end.
The end. The end.
YouTube placement.
Person placement.
Person yeah. placement. I pick you up, I put you
Can
there.
You like a credit.
Shit.
You look so scared for a second.
Why are you putting it on my chestises?
I was gonna loop it over.
No, you are!
So, in a little bit, we're gonna go change into our other costumes because.
Doing the Elfie Symmetrical!
We're tired of this.
Elfie Symmetrical!
Aw, look at the hug. Look at the huggy hug. Day two's gone good so far.
I'm so ready to get out of the queue.
Pizza!
Pizza!
We came to take a break and to change into other costumes.
Woohoo!
Scamp is Double D. Blaze is Ed. Eddie.
Give me a quarter.
And then Travis is going to be right, like Ed. But.
Ed.
And then our friend is over there is Kevin.
Looking very sad.
And then we're the oddballs, and we are going to change into Marshall and Gumball really soon. But right now, pizza break!
I mean, sometimes Marshall is really, really vain and gets to have single photo shoots for himself.
Eddie, turn around.
Why?
Hi.
Hi.
Double D. Kevin, Jawbreaker.
Hi.
Okay, we keep getting stopped. Otherwise, I would record a lot more.
But we're popular.
It is fantastic.
It's great.
Kevin.
Like, I really love how happy it's been making people to be
honest. Oh, I know, right?
That's pretty great.
We have made people so happy with this, and I didn't expect it.
Hi guys, Double D checking in. Just wanted to let you guys know. Really?
Fucking shade. Fucking shade.
Just want to let you guys know we are actually in the YouTube music video that is going to be posted on the Anime Matsuri website. We are chasing Kevin, who has the jawbreaker, so it was super cool and really awesome.
I'm so happy about it.
And yeah, we're excited. Super excited.
Yes.
Everyone.
I can't see.
No, I think we have to go back in.
Are my spikes still on point?
We can go up.
No.
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 The spikes.
Not really.
I mean, they're working on it, but, you know.
They're trying.
But yeah, so that happened, and it's super cool, so look for us in that.
Guys, we're trash.
What? For sure.
Yeah.
Just guess definitely where we are. Hey, followers. Guess where we are.
IHOP.
IHOP.
IHOP. Guess we're weebs. Kevin is dead.
Pretty much, man. I need some coffee.
Double D is still going strong.
I am.
I despise...
I'm
having... You're around me. Oh. You looked at yourself doing that.
Magical brow.
I can do a dance.
I wish I could like make it rain.
And my spikes are not going strong anymore.
They're kind of going.
But guys, I have a tail. I'm a dork.
Mm-hmm.
You're
super dork.
No, Double D is a super dork.
No, Double D's a dweeb. Double dweeb.
Double dweeb.
You the dork.
Why am I a dork?
Because y'all are all dorks.
You're loud and you're obnoxious and you're rude. And
you're always begging for quarters.
I'm working on it.
You know, I bet you could get more money if you beg for like nickels or something.
Probably.
Or even pennies.
Maybe.
This is what we've resorted to. Begging for pennies.
Yeah, you get 25 pennies. You got quarters.
Yeah, and you know, nickels add up more quickly.
Yeah, five nickels. And a quarter.
Oh, hey, one quarter makes one quarter.
Hey, two dimes and a nickel make
good
one quarter.
Good on ya. Glad you figured that out.
Good job, Hen.
I'm smart.
Three dimes.
That is smart.
No.
I'm smart.
Three nickels and a dime.
You're getting buttered toast.
I am getting buttered toast. I'm paying the extra like $1.50 for buttered
toast. Wasn't it like $1.89?
Yeah.
What if I use for yourself?
It'll be worth it.
Look at these two dweebs.
What?
Now kiss.
Now kiss.
Y'all, that was precious.
Precious. Precious moments. Weird. Don't they have like those ceramics that are like precious? I think
they
my sister might have like
Missouri
one of those China
that's
cabinets.
That's like an entire
full
museum.
I think my sister has like a cabinet full of them. And I really just want to knock it over. No big deal. And just like hear them all crash.
Good rat.
Hey, she deserves it. Just
and what are you offering? He's taking the edge out of it away for watching ourselves.
I don't remember this.
Me either. My one eyebrow, you can see.
You can only see my one eyebrow.
You only have an eyebrow. Bring your ear.
What are you doing?
I'm being a dork.
Lucy admits it now.
I have to wear glasses.
Admittance is the first step.
Me and Kevin have to wear glasses because we're blind as fuck.
She just got real. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
God.
Oh shit, don't know.
Oh no.
Oh no. I'm glad there's like no one in here.
Oh yes. Because we can be normal.
Oh,
to use one.
Yeah, because you probably would hurt yourself. Travis, where were you in a prowl? We're tired, guys.
Like Mario.
Oh no, focus. We're so goddamn tired.
They're not gonna win.
Whatever you do, don't hurt me, I'm fragile.
What?
You guys are gonna pop it, and it's gonna be so sad.
Don't pop it! That is one of the only reasons we've been recognized, is from the...
Then most people are like, oh, nice ball. Nice ball. Nice
jawbreaker.
The jawbreaker, bitch.
And whenever you said...
You fucking dweeb.
Whenever you said jawbreaker, they're like, oh, I know who you are now.
I know who you are. That guy that was like yelling across the sidewalk. Yeah. Like ominously. I know who you are. It reminded me of like the Lion King when Mufasa was like, remember.
Remember who you are.
Mufasa.
Everything the light touches is ours.
But that dark area, no.
What about over there?
Why are you British?
I was say, why did the Lion King win British?
Leave me alone. Oh, I know.
British
one. Oh, shit.
Oh.
We actually accumulated
some quarters. It was quite amazing.
And there's a dime.
There's a dime in there?
There's a dime when it clearly says 25 cents.
Hey, the dime is me. It's special.
Just accept it.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Hey. Whoa. Hey.
Whoa.
Oh, God. Yes!
Get it ready!
Okay, what? Why? Wait.
But if you close your eyes. We'll be right back.
feel bright.
Go well. We took some really awesome photo shoot pictures, guys.
Eddie's not important.
I am important.
You're Eddie.
I'm tired, Eddie.
Why are you talking yourself to their person?
I'm tired.
Are you
fuck?
Breaking the fourth wall?
Yes. We made a lot of change.
Yeah, people have been actually giving us quarters. It's pretty awesome.
I know. You should hold the camera. I'm sucking at camera.
I'm taller than you too, Eddie.
Yeah.
I'm taller.
Ooh, but I'm really bad at filming. I'm so sorry, everyone out there. Also, my apologies for forgetting my tooth, but I didn't gap it out this time, as I usually have, because I keep forgetting. Ed, you're so tall! Ed!
Hello!
We're trying to play DDR and stuff.
Yeah, we've been wanting to play DDR.
Eddie versus Kevin. DDR style. It's the last day. We don't want to leave. It's been a fun con. It's been really, really fun. Yesterday was awesome. We got good footage of the rave. It's been
great. It really has. It's been super great.
You know, sad to leave. It sucks.
Oh.
It's like our first con as a group.
Oh.
And we're not at another one until July. Anyways, it's been good. We'll probably film some more later. Ciao!
This guy is amazing at DDR. Oh my gosh. Ed, like. Just wait till he gets started. It's pretty great. He's playing the full stage. There's Kevin and Eddie facing off. The ultimate rivalry is decided today. They bet the jawbreaker. They bet the jawbreaker. Using a song. Oh my God, yes. You're Canadian, not Irish. That's profanity. This is what Kevin gets crossed to. Everything Kevin gets crossed to.
Oh no!
Here we go! Your fates are decided today. Eddie is like moving at half the speed Kevin is.
Oh shit, oh no.
What is going on?
Oh my God.
Oh shit, no, we don't fail. We don't fail.
Eddie, you're technically cheating, Eddie. Kevin's like moving it.
to get lucky.